In this video, I'm going to show you how to change region or country in Netflix, in the Android or iPhone mobile app, to unblock shows and movies not available in your region. If you, for example, are in the US and want to watch The Godfather, if you search for it in the Netflix mobile app, it's not available in your country. But if we look up the title on unogs.com, we can see it is available in other regions, such as France. To change region, you will need a VPN. A VPN allows you to change your location and make Netflix think you are connecting from a different country. Netflix will then serve you content from that country. A great VPN to use is NordVPN. Click the link in the description to check them out. Their servers are fast, and they offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so if there is a specific show or movie you want to watch, you can just sign up, watch it within a month, then get your money back, making it free. If you just want to try it out, you can sign up for monthly at $13 per month, but it's a lot cheaper if you sign up for longer. If you click the link in the description, you will get a 63% discount for the yearly or bi-yearly plans, plus 3 months free, making it as cheap as $3.29 per month. After signing up, search for NordVPN on the App Store or Play Store and install the mobile app on your phone. Then connect to France, or whatever country the content you want to watch is available in. Back in the Netflix app, go back to the homepage. Then search for The Godfather again. The movie is now available and ready to watch. You can browse unogs.com yourself and see what is available in other regions. Some examples of popular titles available outside the United States are The Office, Rick and Morty, Brooklyn Nine-Nine, The Big Bang Theory, It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, all 3 Lord of the Rings movies, Friends, Parasite, Spirited Away, and most other Studio Ghibli movies. That's it for this video. If it was useful, like and subscribe, and click the link in the description to check out NordVPN.